To-do statement three asks you to return the number of empty seats in the classroom. And so for this, it's very easy. You just have to calculate the difference between the desks in the room and the number of students in the class and send that back as an integer value. So it's a very simple method.